will need this bonus time.
After Aubameyang's bicycle kick, I can just imagine what Arsenal's fans were like thinking at the time to their defense.
Get it out, you fucking nick!
Hear me out. I know that lots of Arsenal fans probably just clicked off the video, because I do know some of my subscribers are Arsenal fans. It's just banter, isn't it? Like, look, every single football team has banter against each other. No matter what, whether you're a rival or not, as long as you're competing against them, you will obviously make fun of them. Even if you're not competing against them, to be fair, you still make fun of them. Because it's football, we all make fun of each other. Like, it's a genuine thing. I was in a call, a Discord call with Alouche, and I regret not recording when Olympiacos scored. Our reactions were absolutely fucking wild. Jokes aside, I feel bad, not for Arsenal, but for Aubameyang. The fact that he saved Arsenal so many times, and now he missed an open goal, it's kind of shit. But I'm happy at least the Arsenal fans, you know, most Arsenal fans aren't even mad at Aubameyang, because they know that without him, they would have had lots of trouble. At least I'm happy that the Arsenal fans have some common sense, at least, about who their best players are and who's not.
Beginning to think this club is a social experiment designed to torture its fans. You know, as an Arsenal fan, it's the hope that kills you.